was a little girl, afraid of the big white world. She grew up within her castle walls. Now and then she tried to run, and then on a night with the setting sun, she went in the woods away, so afraid.
Today I'm going to be going on Tradery and showing you like all the prices have gotten much higher for mostly every item. And like for an example, the cookie cutter loafers. But what I'm going to be offering for is the fluttering fan, frozen fan. So I'm gonna just be offering for that right now. So I'm gonna have to look on what I will offer, but here will be an example right here, fluttery frozen fan. And it is very cute. And I'm gonna show you what I will offer for it. The prices have gone so much higher, which is really surprising for like almost every item. This is what I'll be offering. Like, this is what I'll offer. So, let's go into Royale High and see. So, I'm going to enter Royale High. So, I'm loading in. I'm going to go to Earth. So, no, you don't have to follow along with me. Like, this isn't a how-to. I'm just showing examples on how the prices have gone up. And I'm just going to do one example because I'm not going to be using every single item. That's just way too much. There are so many items. But here's what I'm going to be offering. So, the blossoms. Hold on, I think I'm going to use something different. Use that one. Make it red because it's... Okay. So, I'm going to use the blossoms. The sailor hat. The snow globe, the spring crown, the purse, and the shirt, and the fluttering butterfly corset. So, those are what I'm going to be using. It's a lot just for that. I know it seems a little bit under, you may think that, but it really depends to me more of how many items there are. So I'm going to have to keep going back because I'm not going to memorize all of these. And I have to put them all back on there. So I'm going to go into Tradery. And of course, since I might take a really long time, it might be like where it says that it's already been done. So that means that someone already offered for it and they accepted it, or the person just removed the listing. Created it in game. So, sorry, I make random noises in my videos and I honestly don't know why, but here we go. So I'm gonna add the spring crown. Let's go back. Summer coat, maybe. I don't know which one I'm doing right now. No, the sailor hat. I'm gonna do the sailor hat. Sorry guys, because I've like having to do the voiceover, so it's like yeah. Oh my gosh, my dog is trying to get in my room. Okay, so I have to go back. I don't know what I'm gonna add right now because I'm editing it, so, and I didn't watch it, so love. Oh yeah, the handbag, and then the fluttering butterfly. Fluttering fly corset right there. Okay, submit offer. Yep, I forgot that happened. Okay, so I hope it, like, if that happens to you, if you like take too long, it's okay. You can just go on a different listing. Tradery isn't always just listing. It's not just one listing. Like, yeah. So you can go back. Unless it's like a really rare item, like that barely anyone in the whole entire Royal High place has it. And so the spring thing. I'm gonna start falling asleep from just watching this because I was so slow. So I think I might. No, I'm not gonna speed it up. Never mind. Because I'm not gonna speed this up that much. Because on the intro, you know, it's not gonna work out. I'm gonna have to split it and. So. Oversized summer jacket, I think was what it was called. Shirt, sorry. Okay, let me see what else did I add. I don't know what I'm gonna put. The sailor hat. Sailor hat with bow. Then, let's see. The Love Me Forever handbag. And fluttering butterfly corset. So this is exactly what I honestly would offer for it. This is my offer, and yeah. So, I'm laying down on the floor, so it might sound a little, I don't know, a little what, I don't know. So, yeah, I hope this helps, because, like, you should offer a lot, but I'm not saying, like, your whole entire inventory. Like, don't offer your whole entire inventory for the parasol. Trust me, I used to do that, and it did not work. Like, people wouldn't offer that much to it, and I thought it would be, like, ugh, it would work. But the prices have gone very, very high for...